Hello everyone, welcome to Learning Management System. Myself Sudha Rani DJ, lecturer in Electronics and Communication Engineering, Government Polytechnic, Chintamani. Today I am going to explain session number 24 of Unit 5, that is Introduction to Electronic Devices and Digital Electronics of the course Fundamentals of Electrical and Electronics Engineering. The course outcome of this unit is identify and test the different electronic devices. To start with, the contents are sensors, types of sensors and MCQs, that is multiple choice questions. Sensors. A sensor is a device that receives a stimulus and responds with an electrical signal. They can detect and sense certain signals. The signal could be biomedical, optical, electronical, electrical, physical or mechanical signals. This picture shows the commonly used sensors. Sensors are also the devices which perform an input function, and because they sense a physical change in some characteristic that changes in response to some excitation. A sensor measures physical input from its environment and converts it into data that can be interpreted by either a human or a machine. Examples: mouse used in a computer contains an optical sensor, while smartphone consists of touch sensors. There are different types of sensors depending on the application. They are temperature sensor, humidity sensor, voltage sensor, vibration sensor, pressure sensor, water sensor, light sensor, sound sensor, smoke sensor, proximity sensor, flow sensor and IR sensor. So let us discuss one by one. This picture shows different types of sensors, that is color sensor, which is used to sense the color, gas sensor, which senses the presence of gas, LDR sensor, which senses the presence of light, smoke sensor, water flow sensors, which senses the flow of water, PIR sensor, rain sensor, etc. Temperature sensor. The temperature sensor measures the changes in the temperature. The changes in the temperature corresponds to change in its physical property like resistance or voltage. This figure shows the LM35 temperature sensor. The applications of temperature sensors are, they are used in air conditioning and heating application for human comfort, in automobiles, mobile phones, smart farming, electronics and cooling applications, medical devices to measure human body temperature. Next is pressure sensor. A pressure sensor is an electronic device that detects, regulates or monitors pressure and converts perceived physical data into an electrical signal. There are three types of pressure sensors. First is gauge pressure sensor, absolute pressure sensor and differential pressure sensor. So what are the applications of this pressure sensors? They work as a safety valve and they are used to determine altitude movements in motion sensors, tire pressure measurement system in automobiles and in smartwatches, bands and smartphones. Next one is water sensors. A water sensor is a simple device that measures flow of water. Water sensors are used in simple plant watering system in the home garden and complex pharmaceutical and food processing industries. This picture shows the YFS201 model water sensor. Light sensor. Light sensors are a type of passive sensor because they don't consume any electricity. The light sensors convert light energy into the electricity or electrical energy. So this is the BH1750 ambient light sensor and it's been out. What are the applications of light sensors? They are used to control the street light, turn on night vision camera, control indoor lighting conditions, etc. So what do you mean by a sound sensor? A sound sensor is a simple device that detects the presence of sound. It is simply a microphone with some processing circuit. Using a sound sensor, we can measure the intensity of sound from different sources like knocks, claps, loud voices, etc. So this image shows the sound sensor. The applications of sound sensors include security system for office or home, smartphones, home automation, robotics, etc. Next is the smoke sensor. A smoke sensor is a device that can be used to detect the presence of a fire source or any other bright light sources. Used in homes, offices, and stores to keep safe from fire accidents. This is an infrared type smoke sensor and XC370696P smoke detector IC. Next is proximity sensor. A proximity sensor is a non-contact type sensor that detects the presence of an object. Some of the applications of proximity sensors are, they are used in mobile phones, cars for as parking sensors, industries for object alignment, and ground proximity in case of aircrafts, etc. So this image shows the proximity sensors. Flow sensor. A flow sensor is another important type of sensor, which is an electronic device that measures or regulates the flow rate of liquids and gases within the pipes or tubes. The flow sensors are used to measure the amount of flowing liquid to control the flow of liquid in automobiles and for industrial automation in the processing industry. So this image shows the picture of flow sensor. Next is humidity sensor. A humidity sensor is an electronic device that measures the humidity in its environment and converts it into a corresponding electrical signal. That is, humidity sensor converts the humidity into an electrical signal. The application of humidity sensor include, they are used in the meteorology, in the field of medical, in automobiles, in HVAC, that is heating, ventilation and air conditioning systems, and in some manufacturing industries. The temperature and humidity sensor pin out is as shown here. Next is voltage sensor. Voltage sensor is used to calculate and monitor the amount of voltage in an object. The applications of voltage sensor include detection of power failure, safety switching, controlling temperature, detection of fault, controlling of power demand, load sensing, etc. So this is the voltage sensor module. Next one is vibration sensor. A vibration sensor is a simple device that detects vibrations or shocks from knocking or tapping it. The industries which use the vibration sensor mainly include food and beverage industries, mining, metalworking, gas and oil, paper, power generation, etc. This is the vibration sensor module. Next is IR sensor. An infrared or IR sensor is an electronic device that measures and detects infrared radiation in its surroundings. The different applications where IR sensor is implemented are mobile phones, robots, industrial assembly, automobiles, etc. This is the IR sensor. Next, we have discussed all types of sensors with their applications. Now, let us see one by one the sensor name, sensor IC model number, function of the sensor and applications. First is temperature sensor. As we have discussed earlier, the sensor IC or model number is LM35 temperature sensor. The function is to measure the changes in the temperature. Applications, they are used in computers, mobiles, automobiles, air conditioning systems, industries, etc. Second type of sensor is pressure sensor. The IC number is BM1383AGLV, pressure sensor. The function of the pressure sensor is it detects, regulates or monitors pressure and converts perceived physical data into an electrical signal. They are used in automobiles, factories, aircraft, works as a safety valve, in smartwatches, bands and smartphones, etc. Third type of sensor is water sensor. YFS201 model water sensor. The function is, it is a simple device that measures the flow of water. They are used in plant watering system, pharmaceutical and food processing industries, leak detection, etc. Next is light sensor. Light sensor IC number is BH1750 ambient light sensor. The function is, they convert light energy into electricity. They are used to control street light, to adjust the brightness of display in mobile phones and LCD displays. They are also used to control indoor lighting conditions, etc. Next type of sensor, that is fifth sensor, is sound sensor. LM393 is IC number of this sound sensor. It is a device that detects sound and converts sound waves into electrical signals. They are used as security system for office or home, smartphones, home automation, robotics, etc. Next type of sensor is smoke sensor. XC370696P smoke detector IC. The function is, it detects presence of a fire source or any other bright light sources. They are used in homes, offices and stores to keep safe from fire accidents. Seventh is proximity sensors. TD-A0161DP proximity detector IC for metal detection. The function is, it is a non-contact type sensor that detects the presence of an object. Proximity sensors have applications in mobile phones, cars, industries, ground proximity in case of aircrafts, etc. Next type of sensor is flow sensor. PMW-3901 optical flow sensor. The function is, it measures or regulates the flow rate of liquids and gases within pipes and tubes. They are used to measure the amount of flowing liquid to control the flow of liquid in automobiles for industrial automation in the processing industries, etc. Next is humidity sensor, DHT-11 temperature and humidity sensor. It measures the humidity in its environment and converts it into a corresponding electrical signal. They are used in meteorology, in medical applications, automobiles, HVAC systems and manufacturing industries. 10th type of sensor is voltage sensor. ZMPT-10 AC voltage sensor for Arduino. It is a sensor used to calculate and monitor the amount of voltage in an object. The applications include detection of power failure, safety switching, controlling temperature, detection of fault, controlling of power demand, load sensing, etc. Next, 11th type of sensor is vibration sensor. SW420 is the IC number of vibration sensor module. The function is, it detects vibrations or shocks from knocking or tapping it. The vibration sensors are used in food and beverage, mining, metalworking, gas and oil, paper industries for measuring the vibration. Next, 12th type of sensor, that is last one, is IR sensor. TSOP-183 is the infrared sensor. It measures and detects infrared radiation in its surrounding environment. They are used in mobile phones, robots, industrial assembly, automobiles, etc. Now, let us discuss some multiple choice questions on the topic sensors and different types of sensors. First is, a sensor is a device that receives a stimulus and responds with an electrical signal, mechanical signal, physical signal, medical signal. The correct answer is solution A, that is electrical signal. A sensor is a device that receives a stimulus and responds with an electrical signal. Second question, sound to electrical energy transducer is called a microphone, AFR, tactile sensor, pellister. The correct answer is microphone. Sound energy is connected into electrical energy by the transducer called microphone. Third question is, which type of sensor is used to measure the distance between the vehicle and other objects in its environment? Tactile sensor, motion sensor, ultrasonic sensor, none of these. The answer is ultrasonic sensor. DH22 sensor is used to sense obstacles, resistance, position, humidity. The correct answer is solution D, that is DH22 sensor is used to sense humidity. The fifth question is, the touch sensors are used in mouse, smartphones, automobiles, smart farming. The correct answer is smartphones, solution B. Sixth question, the sensor which detects, regulates or monitors pressure and converts perceived physical data into an electrical signal is called temperature sensor, voltage sensor, pressure sensor or water sensor? The correct answer is solution C, pressure sensor. The pressure sensor senses or detects or monitors pressure and converts into the electronic signal. Seventh question is, applications of flow sensors include to measure the amount of flowing liquid, to control the flow of liquid in automobiles, for industrial automation, in the processing industry, all of the above. The correct answer is D. The applications of flow sensors include flowing, measure the amount of flowing liquid, control the flow of liquid in automobiles, and for industrial automation in the processing industry. The next question, BH1750 is a temperature sensor, voltage sensor, pressure sensor, or light sensor. The correct answer is light sensor. And the ninth MCQ question is, the sensors which are used as proximity sensors in almost all mobile phones are IR sensors, humidity sensors, pressure sensors, water sensors. The correct answer is IR sensors. That is, IR sensors are used as proximity sensors in all the mobile phones. The last MCQ question is, a smoke sensor is a device that can be used to detect presence of fire source or any other bright light sources, water source, voltage source, or temperature source. The correct answer is solution A. The smoke sensor is a device that can be used to detect presence of fire source or any other bright light sources. Thank you, students. The LMS e-content team members are Srimati Sudharani DJ, e-content developer, Government Polytechnic, Chintamani, Srimati Shantasi Mukarthi Hall, course experter, Government Polytechnic for Women, Bengaluru, Sri Wazid Ahmad Sir, course moderator, GPT, Imadihalli, Bengaluru. Thank you, one and all.